Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
Matchup, Lizelli is, oh god, here we go. So we've got Legacy Marin and Legacy ADD towards the unless that's going to be top lane Tahm Kentrum max play silence.
There it is.
Choo-choo. We didn't get to see it. No.
We heard the sound though, so it was right
there.
Oh! Oh, nice hook, prediction.
Yeah, it is going to land. Boxes down as well. A lot of burst damage onto Max.
No flash.
Yep. No options in order to get out as the Ignite does tick down. The flash forward, but Tucson might actually be dead here as Kramer trying to get damage in, but he's at about 400 health. The heal comes in. The heroic entrance is going to come down. He turns up a little bit late, though, does Kuro. As he doesn't have... They've still got Marin on the top side of the map. Now they're desperately trying to hang on to this turret as MVP know that they need to get something out of this massive investment. Just as Punch comes down, ADD going for the dive, but Tucson, he's going to survive, and that is going to be Beyond, taken down by the turret. Kuro flashed on by ADD as they get the knock-up onto the Sion. Devour comes in, good flash from Max, but it's a one-for-one. Well, Marin needs to build his Gnarbar up as well. Oh, it's going to be the takeaway from Mowgli. Good smite button as he's now cataclysming his way through. Will, oh no, is he going to survive? The heal comes out! And the rockets are there. Thankfully, there's an explosive cast to finish off that kill. But the teleport comes in. It's Max turning up at the Abyssal Voyage as Kramer flashes his way out. He's still alive somehow, but Ian picks it up with the auto attack. They're cleaning up on the back end of this fight. Double kill comes out for Ian on this Corki as Kuro now says, this is not where I want to be, everyone. The Devourer from Max, everything. It's a bouncing castle, and ADD, he's going to be the one that finishes. Coming in, decimating smash, not going to find any joy. But look at the explosion. Oh, good shield to come out as there's the heroic entrance. But Marin is going to hit Meganar at the right time. ADD not going to get stunned up as Kuro goes in, finds a double taunt, but doesn't find too much more. Decimating smash, massive value, and it comes out. Mowgli tried to be the hero, but it's just not working for the Afrika Freaks. Kramer's the one at full health.
Heal was just about back up by Kramer, but wasn't quite there as Decimating Smash going to come in. All right, Meganar's going to be there from Marin, but doesn't find the crush, and that's just going to be the crit damage coming out from Ian. Not even sure whether it was. It was just a lot of damage. And that is
not doing anything to find this either. So Maha, he's hit that level 15. He can hit it from over the wall, and that is just going to be that. The Baron going down. MVP, you sneaky devils are going to be able to pick that one up. 7,000 gold now, the lead. As cue the Yakety Sax, Papa Smithy. This is an interesting one. Abyssal Voyage means everybody else joins in. Thankfully, the hopscotch, the leapfrog comes in from Kuro. Flashes come out from everyone as Marin gets Mega. Will have an R in order to push some people away, but he's going to die. Kuro makes his way out relatively quickly, and Tucson's going to utilize the flash trap.
Here's ADD.
Oh, here comes the train. Okay, big shield from Kuro. As ADD just soaking all of the damage in the world. Maha finishes with the turret. He's just got so much space. Free hitting is a Tristana, able to rocket jump forward. Marin is going to be the first victim by the looks of things, but no, wants to turn it around. Tucson can be taken out here. Kuro is an option if Maha wants to take it. Heroic exit is not going to even go through. The cowardice was there, but isn't able to get the option. And now MVP setting themselves up for the reverse sweep. Maha with a very cute rocket jump flashes there as well, as they do actually need to start taking down these structures. Kramer doing some work as the turret eventually falls. Ian going down low. Marin, he's got a fair bit of damage, remember, as they've got one turret remaining. The wallop down onto ADD, but he's so tanky. Nexus is now exposed as Maha, a couple of shots into Kramer, means that he will die. And that is going to be that. We've got match point now for both teams going to game five in this world's qualifying series.
And in an emphatic fashion, MVP are in position to...